How to fix Genshin Impact 0xc000007b error on Windows 10. Here's how to fix Genshin Impact 0xc000007b error on Windows 10. 1. Install DirectX at https://www.microsoft.com/n-pk/download/details.aspx?id=35. As admin 2. Install Visual. C++ redistributables at https://support.microsoft.com/n-a/help/297703/the-latest-supported-visual-c-downloads. As admin.